That's Maze. Love is the Key. Yes, indeed. Featuring Frankie Beverly there. Right before that, Stevie Wonder. I believe when I fall in love, this time, I swear, it'll be forever.
It happens.
It happens. Well, yes, it's happened to me about 10,000 times. It's 10:02 a.m. in the morning, Central Daylight Time, at the mighty Cool Tool WTUL New Orleans, broadcasting live to the whole world from the basement of the Tulane University Center.
It's beautiful up there.
Which they've renamed, and I couldn't tell you what the new name of it is.
Really?
What is it, do you know? It's somebody in somebody's building. Somebody who gave a lot of money to Tulane's building.
That's usually the state. Yeah.
And broadcast into the internet. And, of course, you can give us a call here, 865-5885, area code 504, or the old Bimbo Show Facebook page is a good way you can join. And I'm way behind in updating it, but real soon I'm going to put a whole bunch of cool stuff on there.
And you got to update it, too.
Well, that's the thing. Yeah, I need to hire your son to upload all that stuff. I got a bunch of videos and audio stuff, and you got the calendar over there.
Is it that time?
It's that time.
Right.
I know.
I mean, it is the 1st of July, you know.
I know. That's why you came with your red, white,
they
and blue
speedo. They need to know where to go.
Well, it's a big weekend.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people going out, even with
people.
The oil spill and everything.
A lot of people are in town.
That doesn't stop a dang thing, because all the seafood is absolutely delicious.
Yeah.
Because I've had a lot, actually. The more they talk about it, the more I want to eat.
And the better it tastes.
Unam Aristas, oh God, they're good.
Tonight, at the Davenport Lounge, 5 p.m., Jeremy Davenport.
Yay!
And at Irvin Mayfield's Jazz Playoff at 5 p.m. Roman Skakum at 8 p.m. Ed Sweetbread Peterson at the Circle Bar at 6 p.m. Sam and Boom at 10 p.m. Natalie Palmer with the Jamesons plus Hannah Krieger Benson at Snug Harbor 8 and 10 o'clock. Hill Degree and Cloud Sharp 9. At Tips Uptown, 8 p.m. Gulf Coast Benefit Fee, Galactic, Ivan Neville, Coco Robichaud, Rotary Downs, John Gross, BR1 Brass Band, Young Fella Brass Band, Joe Crown Trio with Joe Crown, Walter Wolfman Washington, and Russell Baptiste Doors at Chicky Wawa. I like that name. At 8 p.m. is
Call me Chicky and I'll call you Wawa.
At 8 p.m. is Jump Shot. At the Howling Wolf, at 8 p.m., Live in the Den, Comedy Gumbo, Yuki, at 8 p.m., Norba Salama Trio, at the Shop Noir, 8 p.m., Zombie Town, a documentary play. This mockumentary play tells the story of a San Francisco theater collective that travels all of Texas to side of a disturbing and devastating zombie attack to interview a surviving citizen. It's quite a story.
Yeah, we got tickets to that in about a minute.
You're going to be giving them away?
Yeah, what the heck, because I always forget, so.
At the Blue Nile, 10 p.m., DJ T-Roy upstairs at 10 p.m., DJ Tom Harvey unlocked the house, deep house and tribal, with live percussion. He must be downstairs. One Eye Jacks at 10 p.m., Fast Times, 80s Night. At the DBA at 10 p.m., Shamar Allen and the Underdogs at the Le Bon Ton Roulet at the FDM Soul Rebels Brass Band. And the movies at the Britannia, Toy Story 3 in 3D. And at the Zeitgeist at 7:30, Stonewall Uprising, a documentary on the birth of gay rights movements, of the gay rights movement.
All right. And do you have any more reading scheduled?
None today. None
today. Aaron Handy is the author of a fabulous, true book, nonfiction, That Powerless Feeling.
You read it?
I gave it to Cyril to read. Cyril's reading it because he wants to invite you to his Jesuit classes.
Okay.
I brought it to him. I haven't had a chance to call him. He's probably read it the third time by now. He reads much faster than me. I looked at the pictures. There's a picture there. Aaron's on the back cover. Looking very thoughtful. Sitting by the window. What'll I do next? Was it really?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. But I call it a tale of your Vietnam adventures, but how would you characterize your book?
I think it's an anti-war story.
Anti-war, okay.
About what happens when America goes to war and stays too long. It's all true.
Well, that's the thing. It's kind of just a fair, I just took it as a fair commentary.
Yeah.
Because some of it you had to do and some of it, it's a shame. And then here we're repeating it all over again.
All over again.
30 or 40 years later.
Yeah.
And it's available at McCune's Books on Chapultepec, 4737 Chapultepec. Any place else in town? It's on Amazon, you told me.
Oh, yeah, and Borders. Hey.
Borders, okay,
yeah,
cool.
Online.
Go check it out. And then once you buy it, you can come here and Aaron will sign it for you.
And read it to you.
And read it to you, that's true. He read it to me. Don't tell your wife. All right, so, and I got a couple of dedications coming up right now. The first one's going to be for Raimundo. He wanted some Isley Brothers. And then JR, who is up in New York City, of all places. I got the underdog theme coming up for him. I played that a few weeks ago.
Serious?
He keeps talking about it. JR, he was in the Philippines last week. That was the one. He got back safely. Didn't bring me nothing, not even a stinking T-shirt. Course, I've never met him. We're friends by internet. So let's get back into the music. And number here, 865-5885, area code 504, if you want to give us a call.
Give us a call.
Yes, call. Put Aaron to work. Although I keep making him work. Aren't you guys? Spur Mundo.